going to try just looking at climbing on a steep and loose gradient. We've chosen the bank in our garden to establish the principle. So just going to see how far we get with no assistance. The entire bike on the slope. I'm starting losing traction there. I'm going to pursue that. Okay, so we've just laid out a trackway using three sand ladders up the slope. Okay, if you see in the bottom ladder, I've just got one peg up in the top left hand corner there, one peg stabilizing it, so not a lot of infrastructure. Edges of traction. Moving on to the second ladder here, you see it lifting up. Go back down again as I get more weight onto it. Onto the crest, I'm going to start using them